I feel two different human existing in one person. One is a mind, one is just a body. And body is more honest than mind. And mind is related to the vision. So vision is kind of visual sense. You know, you see visually the object to, and then find out either your mind like it or not, visually. But at the same time, your body also touching, sensing the furniture object itself. So sometimes body is more kind of wanting to touch it or use it more than your visual sense, which is from your mind. So sometimes not same, sometimes different, you know.